This is a celebration, of course, not only of the Carter family, but of the 1927, now extraordinarily famous, thank goodness, Bristol Sessions that took place in State Street in August, July, late July and August of 1927, 75 years ago. And what I'd like to do now is a tune which I thought I learned from Pop Stoneman of the original Stoneman family. And I heard it played, I heard him play it. We worked a television show in Washington one time and I thought I understood how he played it. And I started playing it when I moved over to England in 1963, and I played it for years before I heard Pop play it again, and I realized I wasn't playing it like Pop Stoneman played it at all. So this is the Bill Clifton version of what Pop Stoneman called Stony's Waltz, and had nothing to do with Waltz. It's just a nice little tune, I think. And this is my version of it, and if Ronnie or Patsy are here, I apologize that I don't remember it exactly, but this is the way I like to play it anyway.